The ruthless and calculating Zelina Vega. Here comes the fire in Fire and Desire. We are ready to feel the glow here tonight on the WWE Network.
Yeah, my favorite part of the night.
Rock and roll! Saxton, never say rock and roll again. I beg you.
Why?
All right, it's now time for the ladder match. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. caught. Flush. Flying Mariana.
That's how you impress.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
What's going to happen here?
Don't do this.
Oh, gosh.
Sunset flip. Oh. Power bomb.
That's it.
Oh,
what a forearm.
All the way up and around the world.
That hurt.
In a fatal four-way, Corey, strategy is so important.
Yeah, the combatants must be aware that they can find themselves in somewhat of a handicap match if alliances form.
It could be a two-on-one or a three-on-one situation. Any way you look at it, this match is an uphill battle.
Snap headbutt. Oof. Ooh! Looking helpless right now.
What's up?
Running Bulldog. This could be huge. Suplex.
And Sonya Deville says, not this time.
Here comes an atomic drop.
Ooh. Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Setting that ladder up now.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
She's looking to climb the ladder here.
She's going to have to move quick.
Tough spot to be in.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
She just keeps using that.
Hey, wouldn't you?
Boom! She ducks out of the way there.
Looking to steal a win here.
This is highway robbery.
Guys, I'll be amazed if this is where the match ends.
You and me both. Breathing after that.
Toni Storm!
It's Toni time!
Storm zero!
That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
Can that beat Sonya Deville?
Knee drop!
That was nasty.
So precise.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
She's got her. Final driver.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Vicious knee.
Naomi wants everyone to know that she's in charge.
Up, up, and away. Here we go.
She's going after her on the ladder.
Hope they're not afraid of heights. And then, boom!
It looks like this fight has absolutely no boundaries, gentlemen.
No boundaries and no limits.
This is not going to end well for one of these superstars.
She's climbed the ladder and has her hands on the prize.
I'd be shocked if this is it, Michael.
Oh, look at head scissor.
Climbing up the ladder.
The ascent begins.
You never know. This could be.
Oh, this is so dangerous. So dangerous.
Well, what is going to happen here on top of the ladder?
That hit the spot. She's finished.
All that's left now is for Naomi to finish.
Heads up the ladder. The ascent begins.
Guys, she looks pretty comfortable up there. Not like you, Saxton. You got air sick stepping off a curb.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
swings in momentum, every push has been cut off.
This could go one of two ways. We shall see. One of these competitors is going to regret climbing that ladder, Cole.
We've got a climber. Heads up the ladder.
The fight continues above the ring.
This is dangerous.
This is the risk you take when you climb that ladder.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Sonya Deville.
And another reversal. Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
When you climb that ladder, you have to expect bad things to happen sometimes.
Victory is within her grasp right now, guys.
It's a bit of a risky move right here.
Big time.
Here we go. And Naomi's showing us how to have a good time.
Getting the ladder set up.
Right in the center of the ring. A picture-perfect location. Climbing up the ladder. She can win this thing right here.
Reaching for it's one thing, though, Cole. Pulling it down, totally different.
Does it? Zelina Vega captures the win.
Here's your winner, Zelina Vega.
That's a career highlight type victory here in this ladder match.
I'll sign up to commentate for these four women any day of the week. What a match.
That match certainly lived up to the expectations of what you would see here at Money in the Bank.